Welcome to Google Developers Weekly for December 9th, 2013. I'm Lewis Gray, and this is our highlight reel of what's happening in the world of Google developers on the set and off. The big news from the world of Google developers last week was the general availability of Google Compute Engine. Our cloud compute service offers 99.95% monthly SLA, 24/7 service, support for additional flavors of Linux, reduced prices, and much more. So you'll want to check this out. Alongside the launch of Google Compute Engine, Paul Rashidi debuted a 10-minute test drive here on GDL, walking us through the process of creating a project, setting up a cloud-based virtual machine, and installing a web server. Very helpful, and maybe even fun. Our more grounded teammates in Google Analytics, Andrew Wales and Nick Myalovsky, told customers how to upgrade to Universal Analytics and answered some of the many commonly asked questions about the web's favorite measurement tool. Every click counts, and don't we know it. We were pleased to welcome back Walleteers Pong Ying and Maru Alegreza. The pair walked through the Wallet Objects API Quick Start Sample, setting you up to connect your business to millions of Google users, showcasing your loyalty programs, offers, and more. And Maps Master Mano Marks followed on with his first event in his new location, soon to be revealed. This week's focus, map padding in the Google Maps SDK for iOS. Map padding allows you to change the visible region of your map so that your controls, logo, and copyright notices are all aligned with your view. From Milan, Sandro Paganotti dives into the promise of HTML5 custom elements, helping us create new HTML code elements that are reusable and readable. Even more challenging, he does the entire presentation in Italian. Incredible! Wrapping up our studio events for last week is the first in a series from our Google Developer Experts team and the YouTube Developer Squad. Frequent GDL guest Jeremy Walker talks with GDE Jeremy McDonald about the many contributions that he and others have made to the YouTube API community. Watch for more interviews in coming weeks here on the Weekly Wrap-Up. Around here, we think fast is better than slow, and we're always working to make the web faster. This week, web performance guru Ilya Grigorik wrote about HTTP 2.0, a developing protocol that makes applications faster, simpler, and more robust. Read Ilya's article to learn in great detail how HTTP 2.0 will speed up the web. Just go to acm.org and search for Making the Web Faster. We also love making it faster and easier for you to develop great mobile apps. To help, Chrome DevTools just got a couple of wonderful new features. First, when you're remote debugging, Screencast lets you see your mobile device screen right along your tools. And mobile emulation lets you realistically emulate many device characteristics on your desktop. Read all about it at html5rocks.com. That's html5rocks.com. And to make sure that you never miss a thing from the world of Google developers, subscribe to Google Developers on YouTube and check out the GDL schedule at developers.google.com/live. I'm Lewis Gray, and I'll see you in the studio.